Sorry, an interruption there. So, the master bedroom, not real big. Not very mastery. But this is a good probably 12 by 16, 14 by 16. Have a hard time putting a king size bed in here, but it would work. Just be tight. Second upstairs bedroom. Closets. Nothing special about them, but they're in good shape. Linen closet there. Third bedroom upstairs. Your center closet. Upstairs on the main floor, and then down to the lower portion. Two bedrooms down here. They are pretty tiny, like twin size bed tiny. Utility portion in a second. Second bedroom, not real big. Again, about the same size as the other one. We're talking 10 by 12, maybe. Maybe a little smaller. Big size storage closet. Then on to the utility slash laundry room. The bathroom on the left. Tile. Pretty nice bathroom until you get the shower, which is weird. Got some kind of drainage thing there. I'm not sure what that's about. But other than that, it's actually not bad. Laundry room all by itself here. Kind of a small hot water heater. Furnace looks really new. I don't know how to look for the date on it, but it looks pretty new. And that's it, that's the house. So again, this is the it's in Sugar Falls, so it's kind of why it's a big possibility. Just based on the location. It's also, again, Village Schools. And it goes back out here to the kitchen. So, not a bad little house.